Stockholm and the crew of a Swedish Catalina flying boat return home after being shot down by Russian fighters over the Baltic while searching for a training plane which disappeared in the same area. The Swedish Prime Minister has since delivered a sharp note of protest to the Russian ambassador while police guard the Soviet embassy from angry demonstrators.